Mandisa, a 47-year-old contemporary Christian singer, died in Nashville, Tennessee. Born Mandisa Lynn Hundley, she gained fame after finishing ninth on American Idol in 2006. She released her debut album in 2007 and won a Grammy for her fifth album, Overcomer. In 2022, she released a memoir detailing her depression, weight-related challenges, and faith. Christian radio network K-Love paid tribute to Mandisa on social media, stating that she was vulnerable enough to share her struggles.